Hey guys, welcome to my first video. Today I'm going to talk about dip powder manicures at home, why I started to do it at home, and then show you how exactly I do it at home. So I didn't start doing it at home because of quarantine and nail salons being closed. I actually started to do it at home because I got freaked out. It freaks me out that if someone has a cut on their finger or something, they're dipping it in the same container of powder as you if you pick the same color. I mean, correct me if I'm wrong and tell me that there's a way they clean it. I'll feel a little bit better about it, but that's what got me doing it at home. I want to buy my own, not be involved in that whole thing. But to do it at home, you need the color, the dip powder color, and then a system. So there's 3 and 4 step systems. I bought this 3-step one, a base, an activator, and a top coat from, it was an Instagram ad, and I don't love it. I wouldn't buy this one. I feel like it's cheap. And a little brush to brush away the excess stuff on your nails. You're also going to want supplies like a cuticle cutter, a nail clipper, the thing that they use to push down your cuticle and make the nail bed bigger, just to clean it up before you do it. And you're definitely going to want a nail file or a buffer, anything like that. Also, I don't know what this step is for, but when you go to the nail salon, they have these little cut up pieces of paper towels after they put the activator on, and they like do this to each nail. We're going to do it. I don't know what it does, but I know that that's part of it. So to get started, you want to rough up the surface of your nail a little bit with a file. The kit I have doesn't have the bond step, which I feel like makes everything stick to your nail, but doing this helps too. They do this at the nail salon. So this color, the brand is One Door. I got it from Amazon. It's literally the dip powder version of Fiji by Essie. That's my favorite color of all time. Okay. So first you start with the base. And I go nail by nail. You could either do one coat on everything first, or you can do one nail completely. So you put on your base, and you want to be really neat about it because the powder is gonna go wherever you put this. So if you're a disaster getting it everywhere, you're gonna have a disaster. And then you just dip into the powder. Make sure all the surfaces are covered. And then that's where our little brush comes in. You just brush off the excess onto your towel. So that's one coat. I do this 2 or 3 times with this color. I like to do 3. I feel like it's so light, it makes everything look more even. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen cooking up, cut your own bread. Heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Shout out to your mom and dad for making you. Staying in the vision, they did a great job raising you. When I create, you're my muse. The kind of smile that makes the news. Can't nobody throw shade on your name in these streets. Triple threat, you a boss, you a bank, you a beast. You make it easy to choose. You got a mean touch, I can't refuse. No, I can't refuse it. Picture perfect, you don't need no filter. Gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with
you, don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Already passed, you don't need no approval. Good everywhere, don't worry about no refusal. Second to none, you got the upper hand now. Don't need a sponsor, no, you're the brand now. You're my rock, my Colorado. Got that ring, just like Toronto. Love you now, a little.
So for that entire step, we were using the base. So it's a base, dip your finger, brush it off. Another coat of base, dip your finger, brush it off. Another coat of base, dip your finger, brush it off. However many coats you want to do. The next step is using the activator. So all you do is get the brush super wet and just go over everything.
Tomorrow, that's how I feel. Act like you know that you are picture perfect, you don't need no.
I do it one more time as a second coat.
Filter, gorgeous, make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Stay in the kitchen, cook.
Okay, so the next steps involve a ton of filing, buffing, shining. This particular filer has everything on it. It's a file on one side, buffs on the other, smooth on the other, and creates shine on the other. So you could catch me doing this for the next forever.
Get your own bread, whip it hard full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions.
No cap, no pretending, you don't need mentions. Got them saying goals, they don't wanna be independent. Tell them to mind your business, we in our feelings. It's 50-50 percentage, attention, we need commitment. We gotta both admit it, it's funny we both listen. It's a blessing, cause we both get it. You the best thing, and I don't need a witness.
Picture perfect, you don't need no filter.
No filter.
Go just make them drop dead, you a killer. Shower you with all my attention.
I will.
Yeah, these are my only intentions.
Yeah.
Stay in the kitchen cooking up.
Okay, so your nails honestly shouldn't feel or look gritty at this point. This is the part that I don't really get. But you take a strip of cut up paper towels and like go over each nail like this. I guess maybe you're getting all the dust and the powder off.
Get your own bread, heart full of equity, you're an asset. Make sure that you don't need no mentions. Yeah, these are my only intentions.
Now the last and final step is the top coat. I honestly feel like my nails look so good right now, and I do not like this top coat at all. So hopefully I like this after, because otherwise I feel like it's such a waste. Just letting this dry for a second. So I just bought this. It's CND solar oil. It's, let me see, maybe if I hold it against this you can see it. It's this cuticle and nail oil. It supposedly makes them healthier and stronger. So I'm gonna put this around my cuticles after to make them look nice. Okay, it's pretty dry. You want it to be dry to the touch. That is all. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you learned something. If you try this at home, let me know how it goes. If you do something that you think I could learn and benefit from, let me know. And keep following along for more videos. Thank you.